That's my wife!
Okay, so we've just done our first event. Me and Ellie are still in costume. We thought we're gonna head into Lancaster, get some food, and give out free hugs. So I've been leaning out the window for however long, and people of Lancaster don't seem to care. It's like they see Princess Belle just every day. Just going around in a car. Are you kidding? Can I stand on your shoulder?
Yeah,
have a seat.
It's a seat. Come to it, so
I'm so jealous of your dresses. If I could go around dressed like that all day, every day, I absolutely would.
Well, why
should
you?
Well,
this is just
we'll wear this branded t-shirt. You can have a branded t-shirt.
In a couple of minutes, if Billy, who's presenting our radio show live, comes and has a chat with you about what you guys are doing.
Oh, okay.
Is that alright?
I just wanted to sit down.
Well, okay, that's probably ideal. It'll be about 5 minutes, alright.
Yeah,
can nice. I get you a cup of tea?
Cup of
tea?
Let's go home.
I was going to say, she looks shocked if people don't do this for her every day.
I'm okay, thank you.
No, thank you.
Cup of tea?
I'm fine, thank you. Why is no one else having one?
It's too warm.
This is cool.
It is cool, isn't it? Do you like our lamp? We did bring it, but we fixed it.
I love your lamp. Thank you, Barry. This would look nice in
the house. It would, wouldn't it?
Trying to look at it. I feel like we should find something.
Can I just put your name down on the back of this card, just so when Billy comes to talk to you, so you are. Well,
so we've ended up on radio. There you go.
Is this actually, I hope this is filming.
Right, I'm going to get...
Yes, it is.
Princessy. It's very princessy. Lovely.
And what are those?
Right, and
what
are getting
someone's not asleep. Can hear us smoking.
Isn't this amazing? It's my favorite party.
chair to sit down, and we'll also offer another cup of tea.
Touring show as well.
Yay!
Yes!
Are you doing feel good?
Yeah. Of course!
Come on.
Thank you.
Free
hugs?
Yeah.
Of course.
You guys want a hug?
Yeah, sure, why not?
You know what? If you say no now, you'll be thank you. Yay!
Thank you.
Well, Belle does some hugging over there.
I'm ordering a Donald's.
Yes, we get the important stuff.
I'm never anyone's
who's trying his gym?
Belle's been kidnapped.
Shoot
her. Yeah, literally.
Anyway, thank you very
thank
much.
Thank you! Bye!
Don't forget, please. They got in a bar on the
yeah.
restaurant.
Yes.
Ask her for Salvo. You know, JJ? That's it.
I will. I go into Salvo's all the time.
And they open one restaurant in Lancaster called Etna.
Okay.
Etna, I don't know Etna.
No.
I don't know.
I don't really.
They call me JJ.
Okay.
That's 1971.
Everybody
called me JJ. Now my name, no JJ.
Okay.
Name,
not JJ.
Luigi.
Oh, Luigi.
Yeah.
But if I say to Salvo that JJ.
JJ.
I will.
I go one day. I need to go.
Please do. It's not far at all. Honestly, go visit him. No. It's not far at all. Please go. I'll send him your love.
Thank you.
Thank you, it was lovely to meet you.
I apologize. Don't forget to
say I apologize. Thank you very much. Lovely to meet you.
That's the Sargo thing. Sargo, do you have a pizza on JJ?
I'll do what he says. Nice to meet you.
Sarah, that's my wife. I'm a beautiful.
Thank you, you too.
The chariot is here.
I promise I won't. Oh, our car has arrived.
Promise me you will. Maybe it was
25
days, 1 month
ago. Do it.
I will tell him he'll be expecting
you to come. Bye. Bye. Don't
forget. I won't forget. He's pizza legend.
A legend.
So basically, we finished now.
Really?
Woohoo! We did it. And now we're going to go the restaurant of the man that that Italian man mentioned to pass on the message in the hope that he's there and rekindle a friendship. Watch this space.
Okay, so we're in Silvana's, the restaurant that JJ told us about. We forgot to order the pizza of JJ.
Yeah, so
I didn't really want pizza. And Mary was like, hey, Salvo, we know your best friend JJ. And he was like,
I don't think so.
Don't think so.
He's not my best friend.
So he's going to tell us the story later.
I thought they were best friends separated.
Yeah, it's like a nice little story and then all of a sudden.
He's like, no, I don't think so.